Meet Steckborn, a charming small town in Switzerland, situated between a turquoise lake and lush rolling green hills. It's the home of Bernina and the birthplace of the ultimate overlocker. The Swiss are known for precision. It's kind of our thing. And it takes time, hours upon hours, because making things perfectly, exactly precise to the nth degree, that's all us. So when it was time to develop a new line of cutting-edge overlockers, we challenged ourselves, pushed boundaries, pored over plans, and engineered a machine we absolutely love. Then came the testing and optimization. We tested and tested and tested and tested again. Then, because we're Swiss, we repeated the tests. After all, precision is in our DNA. Then came production. Our new Swiss-engineered, mega-tested overlockers are produced at Bernina, Thailand, the most modern sewing machine production facility in the world, where teams of experts precisely assemble our unparalleled next-generation machine. But why, you may ask, go to so much trouble? Other overlockers do just fine without all this fuss. You may be right, but no one ever fell in love with just fine. And that is precisely our mission. We want you to love your Bernina. From our engineers to those shaping each perfect part, to our test sewers, to the person who carefully packages your machine for its journey to you, to each member of our founding family, every last one of us is committed to you, loving your Bernina. Experience a machine like no other. Join a family like no other. And love your new Bernina overlocker like no other. Bernina, made to create.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to the AllBrands Show. I'm Barbara, and are you ready to be blown away? Because I just, Bernina. I can't even say it without smiling. I love these new machines, and we get to experience the new 850 and 890 with a Serger celebrity, Pam Mahshie. So stay tuned. We are going to be doing a giveaway. So let us know where you're watching from, what you're working on, if you have any questions about these new amazing machines. And we'll be doing some giveaways. So any question you ask is a chance to win anytime you share or subscribe or anything like that. So good luck there. So it's Serger time with Pam Mahshie. And she is, if you have not met her yet, she's a wonderful person, but she's also been on the Nancy Zeman Show, Sewing with Martha, Fonz and Porter, and much, much, much more. And I'm just so honored to have her on the show with me today. So here she is.
Hi, Barbara. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the AllBrands Show. And I am just so excited to be here with all of you and share this great new product with you. Every time I watch that video of the development of the machine, it just kind of gives me goosebumps and almost a little tear in my eye at times, because it is. It's just such a great place to be and a great product to work with. So I know you're all very excited to see what it does and see what we have to show you.
Yes, And we have some amazing deals that we'll be talking about this show that's available for a limited time from now until September 15th. And they're available at your local Bernina dealer. So AllBrands is a Bernina dealer. We have locations throughout Louisiana and Texas. We actually have 6 locations. So if you don't mind, Pam, I'd like to just show everyone where
show them where they can come and find one of these great machines.
Yes. So we are allbrands.com, family owned and operated since 1976. We are practicing social distancing in our store and keeping clean and wearing masks. So it's very safe. But we are also offering curbside delivery and things like that as well. So here are our locations. We have 5 in Louisiana. 4 of them are Bernina stores, and then 2 in Texas. So Houston and San Antonio.
Perfect. So, and I hope all of you that are watching from those areas are staying safe. And I live in Houston, so I know what you're preparing for. So hopefully you could squeeze in a little bit of sewing time before any storms might hit.
Yes, I agree. And it's, we got air today, just in more ways than one.
That's right. We do have a lot of air going on.
Well, we have people from all over watching. So guys, there is an amazing group of Bernina dealers. So to look those up, you just go to bernina.com and find a dealer near you. But I hope, and I actually am pretty confident that they're going to be blown away by these.
I'm sure they are. Very good. Well, are you ready to see it? You want me to start showing everyone these great machines?
I know that you love the Bernina Sergers, but I wanted to show everyone, there's another very popular Sergist.
Sergist? Oh, yes. That's right. We want to hear from someone else who also loves the new machines.
But before that, I agree. Melissa says Pam is so smart and talented. Yes.
Thank you, Melissa.
So I'll be showing a video from Gail Yellen.
My name is Gail Yellen, owner of Gail Patrice Design and author of Serger Essentials, Master the Basics and Beyond. And I'm so excited to be with you today. As an Industry Alliance Bernina Ambassador, I've had the pleasure of stitching for the past few weeks on Bernina's brand new 4-thread overlocker, the L850. And let me tell you, it is a fantastic machine. And if you know anything about my work, I love doing construction techniques on sergers, but I also really, really, really love finding decorative embellishment techniques and ways to manipulate the stitches.
Okay, so Gail has had the opportunity to play with the L850, and she just really, really likes it. And she's really had a great opportunity to play with, and she's actually created a project that's going to be on the We All Sew blog coming up in the next couple of weeks. So you'll want to make sure to check that out as well. But let's take a look. We have the camera pointed here at the L850 machine, and the L850 is going to be a 4-3-2-thread machine, and it is just so easy to work with. And some of you had asked questions beforehand, and we did definitely want to address some of those questions as we go through. But one thing that you're going to find is as you work with the machine, one of the questions was, how fast does it sew? And it will sew up to 1,500 stitches per minute. So if you're not really familiar with how fast that's going to be, let me just place this piece of fabric in front of the presser foot, step on the foot pedal, and it starts out slow, but look at how fast. Look at how fast that stitches. Now, you might say, wow, that is way too fast for me. How am I going to be able to control my fabric? Inside, you also have a half speed switch. So you can turn that to a half speed and only so half as fast when you step on your foot pedal. But now when you start to stitch, you may also have noticed that your needles always stop in the highest position. Barbara, are you able to kind of zoom in for us on your screen there so they can see it a little bit bigger?
I'm sorry, I don't have Zoom, Pam.
That's okay. Let me do it on this side.
I can pop in though while you move your camera and get a little bit closer. So I see she's moving it around. Are you ready, Pam?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Well, it didn't get in any bigger. Well, let me move the camera in so you can see it a little bit bigger.
Okay.
Wait, Barbara and I were talking about this earlier. We said the machines are so easy to operate. It's just the technology that we've been struggling with a little bit.
It's so funny. Okay. It's like we don't even have to practice demonstrating these new sergers because they're so easy to use. It's the camera angles and the
It's the technology we have to worry about. Okay, we're back. And I'm closer. Okay, so when you look at the needle area, it actually stops in the highest position. And what that it allows you to do is when you're ready to stitch and when you're ready to thread your machine, you don't have to turn your hand wheel. And I'm just going to take off the little catcher. I'm going to open the front door. And if you look inside, you see how clean and easy it looks inside. I'm just going to clip the thread. Now, when we talk about air threading, we're going to talk about one step threading. Because as we start to thread, you no longer, I'm just pulling my threads out to show you how to thread. I'm going to take this lever and I'm just going to turn it over, which engages those threading tubes. No longer do you have to turn a hand wheel. Because your needles stop in the highest position, everything is ready for you to thread. So all I need to do is step on my foot pedal, and I'm going to step on the foot pedal and have you listen for just a minute. You hear that little hum? That little hum is actually the air, which is going to pull the thread. I don't even have to try and push the thread into that little threading nozzle or port. I just rest it right above and it sends it all the way through the machine. And because of the air threading capabilities, we can thread in absolutely any order. How many of you, when you thread your sergers, maybe you don't ever even thread your machines because they're too hard to thread. Or when you re-thread your machine, you say a little prayer before you start to work on your, start to thread because you really hope that it's going to work each time. So here you can thread in any order. You can introduce threads at any point, and you can also introduce heavier decorative threads. So I just wanted to show you real quick. This is an 8-weight thread that we used in the machine to create this decorative edge. Now, the other beautiful part about this, if you look at the gold stitching versus the red stitching, the Bernina machines will stitch up to 9 millimeters wide for that decorative work. Or if you're wanting to do any type of flat lock stitching, we mentioned that you have 2, 3, and 4 thread capabilities available to you on the machine. So with this 2 thread that's also built in, you can see that we joined together some strips of fabric, but then when we joined together the and did a quilt as you go, you're going to find that the 9 millimeter stitch is definitely going to give you a wide enough width so that your seam, again, lays completely flat. And here I just wove a ribbon through the wide stitch, and that's a 3/8 inch ribbon going through that decorative stitch. Okay? I love that part. All right, now, something else you can do with a 3-thread stitch, because sometimes customers will say, oh, you know, it just does a 4, a 3, and a 2. This is actually a sleeve on the bottom of a shirt. and a blouse. And here, this is just thread that was used, that serger crochet technique, just stitching round and round. And the larger your circle gets, the more ruffles you're going to get, using a 12 weight thread as you're stitching. But now when you look at these items that I've just shown you, and you saw how fast it's going to sew, you might go, how in the world am I going to control that? Well, we talked about speed, but we also did not mention to you that you have stitch by stitch precision when you're stitching. Because when you would stitch using the L850 and as well as the L890, you're going to find that it also has the Bernina foot control. Now with the Bernina foot control, you can tap that foot pedal one stitch. I'm going to ease into this piece of fabric. Okay. Now, when I want to get very precise in my stitching, I can tap the back end of my foot pedal and I can go stitch by stitch as long as I needed to go. If you want to stitch, how many of you make garments or swimwear and you are attaching elastic? You may want your needle to stop in the down position. So then you simply just tap your foot pedal and you bring it to the down position and then stretch your elastic in order to ease it into the next area of stitching. One of you had asked a question, how do I know or how am I going to get an accurate seam allowance width? Well, we've thought of everything. Here's a guide that you can clip right onto the front of the machine, and you can slide this over and rest the edge of your fabric right along. Let me see if I can zoom in there a little bit more so you can see that. Can you see how nice that guide is going to rest? And again, you can move it so that you can accommodate the seam allowance width that your pattern would require. And then we can just simply stitch using that as our guide. Okay. Now, I do want to do one other step on the L850. And I want you to notice right here, this is a free arm. So I can take this little free arm cover off and I can stitch in a tube. Now I'm going to just simply stitch the edge of this piece of fabric together first. So I would be making a seam. Just like your sewing room stuff all over the table, right? Now, when I'm ready to stitch, if you need to finish the bottom edge of this piece of fabric, you can simply take the fabric, slide it. I'm going to move this little seam guide out of the way. Take the fabric, slide it over the free arm. And by the way, it does have a knee lift. You know, if you could all see me right now, I'm standing up, my head's tipped over, upside down. I'm using my hand to raise and lower the presser foot. It's amazing what we do. But we just slide this up underneath your presser foot, lower the presser foot in place, and you can see how the fabric is right around the free arm. Can you see that okay? Now, I'm just simply going to be able to stitch without having to try and control the fabric, or better yet, how many of you have ever serged without a free arm and part of your fabric comes from the underside and gets caught? I know, I've done that myself. So now we're gonna come right around the edge. Okay. And as I would come to that point where I would overlap, guess what? I could go stitch by stitch, and I can also reach in and lower my cutting blade as I would stitch and stitch off the edge. Okay, pretty cool, right? So here we've gone all the way around that circle. We haven't had to hold our fabric and stitch from the inside of that too. You'll also notice that it has a built-in rolled hem application as well. So when you're ready to go to the rolled hem, you simply slide this back and remove the left needle in order to do the narrow rolled hem stitch. Okay, so if you think that's great, we have a couple of other things we wanted to share with you on the L890, and we're going to get ourselves set up, and Barbara's going to share a couple of other things with you while we get that set up. Can you hear me? No.
Can you guys hear me? I'm sorry. Oh, okay. I'm back now. Cut that. Okay. Let me know if you can hear me. Sorry about that. So, this is an amazing, amazing deal that we are so excited to unveil to you during this promotional period. So thank you, Jen and Michaela. I really appreciate that. So this is the deal, $83.31 per month for 48 months, and you get the one-step Bernina auto threading, 1,500 stitches per minute. Y'all saw how fast that was. Oh my goodness. Micro thread control, free arm, knee lift, swing foot, huge opening on the machine, and it's available now. You don't even have to pre-order it. So don't miss out on that offer. But before you make the decision, I think that you'll be really interested in the L890 that Pam is going to be showing. So Pam, are you
ready? I'm ready. I am. Okay. And didn't you love that? We have the L850 is a fabulous, fabulous machine. There are so many more things that you can do with a machine that not only does a 4-3-2 thread, but you can also work with the machines that do a chain, a cover, a combo, as well as the overlock stitching. So the machine itself will look exactly or very similar to the L850. But when you look at the L890, you're very definitely going to see something that is completely different from any other serger out there on the market. And what you're looking at is a serger screen. And this is the interface that you would have available to you on the L890. So as Barbara mentioned, it has this large opening and space. When you're working with the chain and cover stitching, we'll look at that in just a minute, it really is advantageous to have that large opening.
And again, right above that, you have the screen. So the screen, we're going to take a closer look at as we go through. We're going to look at it within the computer part of my presentation. But I did want to share with you, because some of you are not familiar or may not be as familiar with setting up stitches, or how many of you out there only keep your machine set for one stitch because you don't ever really remember how to move it from one setting to another. So with this interface, you really have two different settings. You have what is called the guided mode and you have expert mode. So guided mode, each time you would want to select a different stitch, and this might be hard to see because of that reflection on the screen. We're going to look at that a little bit closer when I go onto the simulator, but you select your stitch and then you're going to set up, and it'll walk you through each setting that you would need. You know what? I'm going to go back because I want to share with you, and someone just asked the question, how easy is it to move from an overlock stitch to a chain and cover? So let's do that. So I'm just going to pick the cover stitch, and I can pick either chain or cover. So let me just pick the chain stitch, and it's going to walk me through. And you know what, Barbara, since we're here and going through this, let me just share my screen.
Okay. So yes, okay. We are definitely going to show how easy it is to select your stitch, how easy it is to change to cover hem and chain, and there's even
okay. Can you see
stitches? Not yet. So share screen if you could.
Your screen.
I want to thank everybody too for watching Pick and Stitch. I haven't met you yet, but it's nice to see you on the show. I am seeing some familiar faces. Marilyn, thank you. And Libby, my goodness, are you amazed?
Oh, Barbara.
Carolyn,
okay, so I'm on an entire screen. I go to select my simulator.
Mm-hmm. At the very bottom.
Yep, I got that. And it's open. Don't judge me for my technical skills.
Really good at Sergers. Lori, I think you're awesome. Oh my goodness. And guess what? I can announce the giveaway today.
Okay, there we go.
We're going to give away a big book of Serging by Bernina, which I'm so super excited about. I love their big books ofs that they come out with. They had a big book of feet, a big book of embroidery, and now they have a big book of serging and a big book of quilting, which is very exciting as well. So, Pam, why don't I bring up the simulator and you could just tell me
okay. What? Awesome. Okay, that would be great because I, for some reason, I have it up on the screen, but it's not sharing.
Alrighty. Coming right up.
Okay, there we go. This? Now, can everyone see that screen okay? Oh, see, now it's.
Nope, we got it. I just had to okay. Click out, Jill. Sorry, Jill. Okay, so where do I click now?
Click on the little house down at the bottom. On the black, yeah, click on there. And you see the guided and expert mode? Mm-hmm. So click on guided and then pick cover. And now at the top, now right now on the screen, all of you see the stitches are all in a neutral or monochrome color. If you're not familiar with where the threads colors are, go ahead and click on that color tab there at the top, and all of the stitches will change to their color coding that lines up with the machine. So now you can see that you have your different color threads lining up with your thread paths. So go ahead and click on stitch number 16, which is the chain stitch. And here it's going to walk you through step by step. So yeah, I know. Isn't that fabulous?
I love that. Thank you, Bernina. Yeah. Oh my god.
Everything is built right in there. You don't have to. Now, some of you, again, like me, if your sewing room is like mine, you don't even know where your instruction book is because it's covered up with stuff. Where here, it's built right in. So go ahead and touch the arrow there, Barbara, to the right. And it tells you step by step that this one would have no threading is required because it's assuming that your machine is unthreaded. But if you're going from an overlock, you would unthread your machine. So click the next to the right.
So you don't have to look anything up in the manual. It's all already preset.
No,
in the machine.
No. And so you come to this page where it has the presser foot and the pressure foot pressure adjustment. But wait, before you go on, see those little video cameras there? Touch the video camera and watch what it does. It shows you how to do it.
Oh my goodness. That is so yes. easy.
Shows I you how to it. Change your foot, what foot, it doesn't specifically tell you what foot to put on, but it does show you that later in the setup of your machine. So then you can touch the X. And as you mentioned, Barbara, earlier, this foot is a swing out foot. So the foot itself will swing out of the way. I'll show them how that's done. And you can use that for inserting your needles, threading. Anytime you're wanting to just move that foot out of the way to maybe grab onto your thread tails, you can swing it out of the way. All right, so touch to the right. It'll show you what needle position, and you can use any needle position for a chain stitch. It's not limited to any of those stitches. So can we come back to my camera real quick while we're here? And I'll show you what I mean by that. So on the machine, you have three different needle positions. So this is the needle position left with an overlock. This is the center needle with an overlock. So that's a half inch. This is 5/8 of an inch. And this is 3/8 of an inch. So that's just like the seam you would see in ready-made garments, right? What we're looking at is the chain stitch itself for the setup right now. But these are called combo stitches. And again, overlock with the chain stitch. Okay, so we can come on back.
Okay, let's see. Oops, sorry.
Hallelujah. I'm sure everybody's out there doing the happy dance, right?
I am for sure because, you know, some people think, oh, well, this machine has more features, so it's for more advanced sergers.
Right.
Surgists or whatever you call your
surgeons, right? You can be a surgeon.
This but is perfect for new surgeons.
Right. Or for people who want to really use their machines more. Because sometimes we'll get machines and we'll like, well, you know, I can't figure out how to use it. So we only leave it set for one position. This way, it's going to hold your hand as it leads you through setting up your machine for those different settings.
Yeah.
So go ahead and touch the arrow to the right. And again, here you have how you can set your knife as well as your cutting width. And again, there's a video right there showing you how to move your cutting blade, where you would move your cutting blade, and exactly what happens when you do make that adjustment. And your cutting width certainly gives you not only the amount of fabric being trimmed away, but also your outside stitch former moves at the same time to give you complete fabric support no matter what width you're set at. Okay, so go ahead and
Jen asks, did I get it right? Does it do the combo stitches all at the same time?
Yes, it does.
Wow.
It does. So when we finish this, we'll go back to the main page and we'll show you where to select those combo stitches. Okay. So we just walk through.
Gotta share my screen again.
Your screen.
Okay.
Can we get yours, the simulator?
Yeah. Okay. Got it. I gotta open it again. Just a moment.
See what we mean? The machines are way easier to use than the computers are.
Yeah. Okay. So here we go. Simulator.
Okay. Simulator. So see right here on the screen, you have overlock, you have cover, and you have combo stitches. So those stitches that I showed you, when you select that box, and just go ahead and select it, it will show you the different stitches and combination of stitches that you can do. So go ahead, Barbara, and just pick one. It doesn't matter which one.
I like 19 because it's wide, and I love the width of these stitches. They're so wide.
Right. So now if we're in, and let's say you know how to set this stitch up. Someone that uses the machine regularly, go ahead and touch the house one more time at the bottom of your screen and touch expert mode. Okay, now touch the check mark. And we did not have to go through all of those other settings or setup pages that we had before. Okay,
I have to clap. Thank you, Bernina. That is
amazing. Love that.
So you don't have to set the stitches in expert mode.
No. It does not walk you through. If you need to have your hand held, perfect, they're there. But if you already know how to set up, you don't have to go through those steps each and every time.
Got it.
Now, when you look at this and you look at the screen, you're going to look at it, and other sergers in the past have had what are called advisory screens, and it only is a recommendation of how you manually need to set your stitch. That is not the case with this machine, with the L890. When you select the stitch, do you see those little tension knobs that are just to the right of the screen? It automatically sets each one of those tension areas to that setting. Okay.
Wonderful.
So what that does is it automatically sets your stitch to the default setting. But as you know, Bernina always has total stitch control, and the total stitch control will allow you to change or manipulate the stitch to your specific liking. So Barbara, if you would, take that see where the little red box is, yeah? Touch that, and you can see how you can adjust your tension settings. So when you slide on that little knob, a yellow box comes around it, and it indicates that a change has been made, all right? So touch the X in the upper corner of that, yep. Very good. And now let's say you did a test, you liked that stitch, now touch the heart, okay? And then touch the folder at the top and touch the stitch. And you can label it whatever you want to label it. And what I like to do is label mine a setting with a thread amount or a thread weight. So let's say I was using an 8-weight thread, like I showed you on that basket. I could set my stitch and I could label it with the 8-weight thread and save it. Now, each time I'm ready to use that thread again with the stitch that's shown, it's already going to be set. So you can have the default settings. You can pre-program or program stitches to your specific liking. And here, these are the manual settings. So if, let's say, I'm working with a heavy fabric, I could go to the presser foot pressure adjustment. That's the one with the number 4 in the box. Touch on that, make the adjustment. And then when you, all right. So then at the top, you can touch the little breadcrumb, the little hand, and now touch the check mark, and it will save all of those settings for you for that particular stitch.
Wow.
Okay. I love that.
And
love
for those that. Of you who are saying, can you trade in your, and the answer from all brands is yes, absolutely. We can take all of the unloved sergers and get you into one that you absolutely love.
Absolutely love. And you'll use more. You'll definitely use it more than I think you have used your other sergers in the past. But you know, while we're on this screen too, let me show you in the upper left-hand corner, right below the 3.3, you see a picture of a needle. And how earlier on the 850, I showed you that you had needle stopping up position. Here on the 890, you have the ability to save it either up or down, so that when we were doing like that serger crochet and sewing around in that circle, when you would want to move, you could always have it stop in the down position. And honestly, you never have to touch your hand wheel when you're using either of these two machines, because the needle can either always stop up, or you can use your Bernina foot control and touch the back of that foot pedal and it'll bring it to the opposite position, which is just absolutely wonderful. And right below that needle up and down is where you have your stitch length and differential feed that you can adjust. So Barbara, if you would click on the right there.
Mm-hmm.
And here is again how you can adjust your length and your differential feed. And sometimes we're not sure what differential feed does in one direction or another. So again, you have a video camera right there, and it will show you at a specific setting what is going to happen to your fabric.
Yay! I didn't know that, Pam.
Yeah, I love that.
That's amazing. Okay, so at one.
Okay, so we can close that window. And now let's say you decided, I don't want any of those changes made. Simply touch the yellow box. It'll automatically place it right back to the default setting. So you're not having to guess or try and remember what the default setting was. I love that. You can also touch clear. Now, let's say there's a feature on your machine that you don't know what it's for. See the little question mark down at the bottom? You touch the question mark and now touch the feature. Yep, and it would tell you that would be differential feed.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. So that gives you all of that information that's built in as well.
Wow. So Jen's asking, how easy is it to switch from serging to cover stitching? And we didn't even talk about how there's 3 holes in this one. So it also air threads the cover hem.
Right. So let's do that. So we can answer Jen's question. Come back over to the camera on the machine, and I'll show you how easy it is to switch from overlock to chain and cover. Okay, so we're back. We're back here.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do is just simply touch this X and touch the cover stitch. And I'm going to touch, there's a little stylus here on the side. I'm going to select a narrow cover stitch. And since I'm in the guided mode, it's going to walk me through. So I'll just touch the house, touch expert, and now I'm right back on the screen. So let me pull my camera back just a little bit so you can see the full front of the machine. Okay. It does also have this wide extension table that comes with your machines as well, so that when you are stitching in the middle, it's going to help support your fabric. So the first thing I want to do is open my doors, and I'm going to pull this little cutting cover off, and I'm going to take my flat sewing table and just slide that right onto the machine. Now, when you're working with with an overlock stitch, you have your upper looper, your lower looper that are being used. When you work with a cover stitch, the upper looper, and I'm going to move this down so you can see this. Can you see that pretty well there? This upper looper needs to go out of the way. So what I'm going to do is turn this lever over and just simply step on my foot pedal, and that looper goes down out of the way. So I haven't had to, again, touch my hand wheel or turn it out of the way. Now, when I'm ready to thread, I just simply turn that lever over for threading. And when I thread for my chain looper, I'm just going to bring the thread. And with the 890 and the 850, we also have what's called one path threading. So the thread will only go through the same, its own path. You don't have to worry about putting your thread in different paths or different positions for different kinds of stitches. So now this is already engaged. I step on my foot pedal, just like I did with threading earlier, rest the thread right above the threading port, and it pulls it right through. Now, unlike other overlocks, your chain looper thread is right here. You don't have to crawl inside your machine. It's right there in full view, visible for you to see that it's in the proper position.
I love that it air threads the chain stitch.
Yes.
That is a game changer.
And when you thread again, you're going to be following through your thread path. And you can select the needle that you're wanting, and just like, oops, let me move this so you can see that. Just like on your sewing machine, you have where you come down to your take-up lever, and then you come across, and then thread into your needle, okay? Now, all of your tools are also right on the front cover of your machine, so you're not having to try and find where they are, okay? They're all right there on the front. And there's this little needle pad that's right here, which I absolutely love, because when we're moving or not using the needles, where do we put them? Well, sometimes we jab them into the cone of thread, which is not a good idea. Or you put them into on the sewing table and you can't find them again. So that little needle pad, I have a pin right in there, but you can see that you can hold your needles into position. All right. Hi, Judy. I love that extension table too. Okay, so I've just moved the needle to two needles in the cover stitch position. And I'm just going to re-thread the other needle. Okay. So I'm coming across the front of the machine. All of the threading happens right on the front of your machine as well. Okay, come straight across the front of your machine. You don't have to come from the back side of the machine to thread either your Overlock needles or your chain and cover stitch needle. Okay, so now that we have the thread down in the position for threading the needles, find my scissors. And this is where I like the swing out foot, because I can move that foot out of the way. And earlier we turned the light off on the machine because of the glare that it was shining onto the bed itself. So there are 5 LED lights that are on the machine that shine very brightly, but we did turn them off and we turned down the screen brightness so that we would be able to show you the machine itself. Okay, so now when you're ready to stitch, you're going to either use the free arm or you can sew on that flat sewing table. When I lower the presser foot, watch what happens to that swing out foot. It automatically brings it back into position and it's ready to sew. So now I'll just
I'm gonna try it on mine.
I know. Okay, so we're on a cover stitch. I don't want the blade, so I'm going to pull that blade right down. And I can take this free arm off. And here's a piece of fabric that I've already turned up a hem on. And I'm just going to slide this over the free arm. And again, this also has the knee lift or hands-free system. And I love that this flat sewing table has markings on it as well. You don't have to get out your magic marker and draw little lines across the table itself. Okay, so now when I'm stitching, I have those markings that I can use to follow to create my hem. Oh, I have my differential feet on. Let me adjust that. Okay, so as you're stitching, if you see that there's any adjustments that would need to be made, you would be able to make the adjustment as you would sew. All right, so now we're coming around that curve, that corner area. And again, I want to show you this, if we can get in closer. You have those markings that are on the toe of your presser foot, and you would align the stitching lines that you have with the markings on the foot, so the stitching lines line up perfectly from the beginning to the end when you're stitching around in a circle or for hemming, okay? So then once you would be finished, you would just stitch. And again, if I'm wanting to stitch just very slowly, I can use that needle up and needle down with the back end of my foot pedal to get the stitches lined up just the way I want them to be. And then again, I can raise the presser foot and just pull this straight out, because all of the tension is released when you are when you raise your presser foot. So I didn't clip off all those threads, but there we go. So we've gone all the way around and we've completely finished. This is that cover stitch that you would have, right? Now, when you work with the cover stitch, not only can you do what it's intended to do, which is called cover hem or cover stitch for finishing, but you can also use it for some decorative work. So here's just a little bonnet that I made, and that's the same cover stitch that we just made or used, but using a heavy thread in the chain looper and that product called Texture Magic to create that faux smocking look on the bonnet, okay? Oh, here's also a sample of the rolled hem. So you can see how nice that rolled hem is. And when I would move from one stitch to another, I didn't point this out. We did work with it a little bit earlier on the simulator, but when you move from one type of stitch to another, okay, it will automatically change the settings. I didn't have to manually adjust any of those settings because the machine does that all for you. And yes, Annie, it's so easy.
Love that.
Here's some other ways of using that chain and cover stitch to make and create your own fabrics.
Wow.
Lots of possibilities. Ruffles with your overlock and the chain stitch. Okay. Some really fun things that you can do with your cover stitch, heirloom work, right? And again, that's all done with the cover stitch on the machine. Now, none of you ever have any extra little pieces of fabric laying around, do you? Well, here's an example of, I wanted to make a little slip inside of this dress, and I had this nice little piece of trim, but I didn't want to just sew the trim on to make it look like it was added. So then I just added two more rows of flatlock stitching so that it looks like it's part of the project, okay? Here's some serger smocking. This is a wide cover stitch to create those pleats and then use the sewing machine stitches right on top of that pleating so that it looks like smocking, okay? So as you can see, there's a lot of fun things that you can do. It's easy to change from one stitch to another. The needle up, needle down, the foot pedal, making it so easy to do very precise stitching. So many times we talk about the speed at which you can sew with the with an overlock or a serger, but many times we need to still be precise when we're stitching, and you'll be able to do that as well.
So Pam, are you ready for the pre-order promotional price?
I think so. Everybody ready?
Drum roll, $135.40 per month. I think that's a budget that most people can handle.
Yes.
This amazing machine. We haven't even talked about half of the things that it does, but the one-step air threader, the intuitive touchscreen with the auto stitch and settings. So you can use this as a beginner or an expert.
Right.
It's super easy to operate with the expert mode or guided mode. And then the micro thread controls the stitch finger adjustment, which is a big deal. And we didn't say that you can save up to 100 stitch modifications.
Right. I just saw that on there and I'm like, oh, we didn't tell them that. But yes, you can save 100 different settings in your machine. Remember when we made a change in the setting? You can save 100 different settings. So you can change your mind as often as you want.
Yes. So this machine is actually in very high demand right now. Oops.
It is.
And guys, like, you have to reserve your spot now because the factories are at maximum capacity with all of the mask making machines being made. And I think that it's a first come, first serve basis. So to get your spot in line for fall 2020 delivery, it's a $500 deposit, which is actually a refundable deposit as well. So if you change your mind, it's okay, you know. But if you have any interest in this machine and you think you might be interested in it, go ahead and go to allbrands.com and check out on our webpage for the Bernina L890 machine. And then you can choose your pickup location to pick that up from, and that automatically reserves your spot in line. So mm-hmm. I think that is a phenomenal deal.
Yeah. I mean, it's the machine itself has just been a dream to work on and to work with. And if you ever struggled at all with any kind of surging or using your machines in different ways or struggled, you won't struggle with this. And it really enhances your sewing capabilities.
Yeah, I feel like creativity is often mm-hmm. Limited by if you have a machine that you're not comfortable with or that does not right. give features that you need. Mm-hmm. That's what. So we have a few questions in here, but
sure.
we will get to those in just a moment. But let's just go back over the features. So these are both air threading machines. If you're interested in the L850, that's $83.31 per month. And it's an amazing machine, 1500 stitches per minute. So the L890 jet air thread serger, so it does overlock. It does the true safety stitch, mm-hmm. 5-thread safety stitch, chain stitch, cover hem, and combo machine with all of these amazing features. And it's only just a little bit more, $135.40 per month for 48 months. And that promotional price does expire on September
21st. Oh, the 15th. The 15th, yes. It started on August 21st.
Yeah. So, and we had a few questions on how easy is it to change to the chain stitch.
Oh, so when we were set for a cover stitch, all we needed to do was clip one thread, pick the stitch, and we're done. That's all we had to do.
Yeah. Okay, so here's a good question, Mary. The 48 months that we're advertising is 0% interest financing. And you can learn more about that on Bernina.com and get qualified for the financing, you know, just by going to their website and clicking. And I'll show you guys how to do that because I think the Bernina credit card is amazing because they offer you very good deals on that. So here, this is what it looks like.
And you all want to carry a Bernina credit card, right?
No, they're so pretty, right? So they actually offer up to 72 months at 3.99% APR. So that's also an option if you want to get that rate a little lower. But mm-hmm. this is what it looks like. And all you have to do is just click apply now on Bernina.com. You go to where to buy and then credit card. And it's that easy. And then you can come to your closest Bernina dealer. Hopefully that's AllBrands.com. in Louisiana and Texas, and we would be more than happy to get you set up, trained, and get that ordered for you. Mm-hmm. So that's a phenomenal deal. So get your spot before it's too late, because they're going to be
right. Because they are going fast. it's amazing. And when we started introducing the machines, we knew they were going to move fast, but we didn't realize exactly how fast. I feel like kind of like the Dorito maker, you know, we'll make more.
Okay, let's see. I also had a lot of people asking if they could trade in their machine. Absolutely, yes. We want to mm-hmm. get you into a serger that you love and that you're confident with and that you don't have to struggle with in the future.
Right.
And I'm very
right. And you know what? The other thing that these machines do, they improve your language in your sewing room. Because sometimes when we're working on our sergers in our sewing room, we mumble words under our breath that we don't say in public, right? Because our sergers are too hard to use. So look at it that way. It's going to help improve your sewing vocabulary.
Yes. So, and there's also, let's see. Oh, and let me put the link in the comments. So this is the pre-order link for the L890. Link. Okay, and I'm just commenting that below in the comments so that everybody can read up on it, get a little bit more information on it, and find our locations in Louisiana and Texas. So a lot of you are chiming in saying that you don't have a dealer close to you. We'll find out who is close, because right now during the pandemic, they are allowed to, as long as you purchase it from them locally and you choose them as your dealer for service and support, because of what's going on in the world right now, they can still ship that to you as well. Can you switch the language on the machine, Pam? That's a fun
yes.
One.
Yes, you can. There are actually 10. I think it's 10 different languages that are built into the machine. Mm-hmm. Yes, and it is a huge leap in Overlock for sure. Yeah.
So
does it do a double cover stitch? The top and bottom cover stitch, that's not a stitch that it does.
Yeah. There was one brother machine that did that, but it was actually not very popular. So it's not something that people use a lot.
Now, one thing that just kind of an inside scoop with these machines, because they are updatable. I mean, that is something that we've talked about, is maybe we can create different stitches if there are, and I really do want to have your input on this too. What kind of stitching would you like? What kind of feet would you like? What is going to help you enhance your sewing in your sewing situation? What's going to help you? Because that is, that's what we want. We want to make your sewing experience fun. That's what we're in business for. We're selling fun, right? And it really is all of you that are viewers and listeners that we want to get that information from.
Yeah. And Pam,
I always say we're still working with men engineers. So keep in mind, it might take a little while, but we keep pushing it.
Yeah. So, and I'm representing AllBrands, but you're actually in my home studio. So I would never, ever recommend a brand that I don't personally endorse. And I personally endorse this machine.
Yes.
It is. Yeah. And game changer, home run, slam dunk.
That's why I'm here.
Here's another question, Pam. Do you need to oil a machine like this?
Very little. Because there's so much lint, there's lint that builds up with this machine. Hi, Judy. Sure, I'll come over and we'll play someday. But when you're cleaning out your machine, it's a good idea. It does come with a little bottle of oil just to, on one spot, to put a little dab of oil.
Yeah. So, oh my gosh, we're getting so many good questions. And if I don't get to you in this video, we'll definitely go through these after the video today. But are y'all impressed? Are y'all blown away? I feel like, Pam, we just scratched the surface
for sure. Yeah, there's so much. I mean, we could be here all evening and all afternoon, but I know it's probably getting close to dinner time. And if you want a new machine, you might need to cook a nice dinner tonight.
So, Sue, yes, you would have to come to Louisiana or Texas to purchase from AllBrands. But I'm sure that there's a dealer close to you. And Pam, where can they follow you? Well, now
So I'm on Instagram. I'm not really very good on social media. As you can tell with the whole video inconsistency that we had here, but I am on Instagram, and you can always send me some messages through Instagram. It's just pmashie1, and always glad to help, always glad to give you some information. And I love to be out here, love to share the information. I'm actually now considered the business manager for Overlocks. But I still love to play, and I just have to play with more numbers now than thread, but I do still play with thread in the evening.
So. I love that. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So you know what would be so funny, Pam? I was like, I wonder who can, you're probably the fastest threader this side of the West, this side of the Mississippi.
Yes, for sure.
I wonder if I can thread my machine faster than you with my new air threader. That would be funny to see. Maybe that would next be,
video. That's a good challenge. A good challenge.
Yeah.
So but we did, you know, for those of you out there, we just finished the virtual Bernina University, and the president of our company threaded the machine, and he's pretty skeptical about threading things in front of, or doing anything mechanical in front of the customers, because they are easy to use, but sometimes if you don't know, then you make it look hard, right? So he actually threaded it for the first time right on camera, and he's like, whoa, kind of like surprised himself. Well, that was really easy.
Yeah. Oh, funny. Yeah. Jill wants us to have a contest of who can thread their air thread.
Who can thread their machine faster.
Yeah. Maybe we will. But definitely, guys, don't miss out on these specials. This is your chance to get in line, because they are in such high demand. So contact your local AllBrands location and let us know if you have a trade-in or what kind of financing you're interested in or something like that, you know, and we will work with you to get you the deal that you want, to get
right.
you the machine that you want.
Yeah.
So that would be, don't miss out on that for sure.
No, you won't want to miss out. And, you know, as we talked about earlier, the easier a machine is to use, the more you're going to use it, the more you're going to get out of the machine. And it really gives you greater flexibility and creative opportunities when your machine is easier to use.
Yeah. So there is a question about needle threader, and I think I can answer this. On the 890,
sure.
It doesn't have the built-in needle threader. It's actually located in the door of the machine because there's so many needles. Is there five needles on that machine?
Yes. Yep, there are five needles.
And then there's five two. Needles.
Uh-huh. And three loopers.
Got it.
Three loopers, five needles that are on the 890. And on the 850, there is a built-in needle threader, which I forgot to mention that. But there is a built-in needle threader on the 850 that moves between the left and the right needle.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness. So, yeah, that answers that question.
Mm-hmm.
Are you up for a challenge, Pam?
Right now?
Sure. Why not? It'll be fun. All right. So, and I'll announce the winner. So go ahead and like, comment, share. If you're on YouTube, click the bell here to subscribe to get notified for future videos, because we do tons of giveaways to be entered to win the Big Book of Serging by Bernina.
And you know, that Big Book of Serging is fantastic. It really goes through a lot of different ways of using the machine, different stitches that you can use, different applications that you have for the machine. It's kind of an encyclopedia, if you would, of serging.
Yeah. There's actually a new bag set coming out, too, for this. So if you wanted to go ahead and bundle that in with your financing, this would be a great opportunity to do that.
And, you know, I think, do you have another picture there with it open on the front? Yes. So what I love, these machines are about 38 pounds. So when you are moving it into your trolley, you can open the whole front of it and you can slide it in. It has pockets all around the outside and on the front inside. For added notions, or when you're coming to class for projects, it really does it does give you a lot of flexibility in setting up your machine and transporting it. I have taken it because they're so limited, the district manager and I have been sharing the machine. So I'll use it and then she'll say, okay, I need to take it. So it's like, okay, I'll meet you at the Chick-fil-A. So yesterday we met at the Chick-fil-A and I said, well, it'll be easy to find you because they're not open on Sunday. And I said, but the security camera is probably going, what are these two chicks doing with this black bag back and forth and back and forth? Because it's about five times we've met now in the Chick-fil-A parking lot.
Oh, my goodness. So let me show you guys, because we have a question of how many feet are included. And I actually, through some investigating, some private investigating, I saw that Bernina on their Flickr page put some pictures of optional feet. So why don't you tell them about what's included in the machine?
On the 890, there are actually 2 feet that come with the machine. One is going to be the standard presser foot that I just showed you real close up. And the second is going to be the chain and cover stitch foot. As you see, you can use the chain and cover stitch foot for the standard foot for chain and cover stitching. But if you're going to be stitching, like I did that hem, if you're working on something that's bulkier, you may want to use the chain and cover stitch foot that comes with it.
So,
but optional feet, there are 8 currently that are going to be, and here's the elasticator foot, which you can use to and adjust the pressure that you place on the elastic to stretch it. And this is a cording foot. So if you're going to be attaching decorative cord or making kind of creating a raised edge, you could use this for like a tape guide and insert tape on a seam.
Yeah, Kathy, it is time to get a new serger. It's serger time with Pam.
It's serger time.
I love it. Let me find my screen here. Okay, so the next one, is that the same one?
It's just a different angle of that same foot. And the next two are, they're clear and they're piping. Oops, not two. This one is a piping foot, and there are actually 2 sizes of the cording foot or piping foot. Remember I mentioned earlier that you can stitch up to 9 millimeters wide? Here, both on the 890 and the 850, you have a 3 millimeter cording foot as well as a 5 millimeter cording foot. And we're working on some bigger ones too. And that's another picture of the elastic foot.
Oh, I like this one.
I love this. So if you've ever worked with a spool of thread, and the spool of thread, as you're stitching, jumps up and down, this is a decorative thread holder, which takes the thread and tips it, not completely horizontal, but it tips it at an angle. So the thread will feed off of that spool as it's intended, metallic thread, a thread that's getting close to the end of our spool, because we never throw anything away until it's completely gone, right? And this will definitely help with that thread flow.
Yeah, and I don't know if we even mentioned that you can use like thicker decorative threads in the loopers, which is really
yep. Yep, we did early on, but this would definitely help with that thread flow. And the blind hem foot, when you're doing a flat lock stitch, you can use the blind hem, and you can see there that it's adjustable. This is so it is adjustable. Piping foot, whether you're making the piping or inserting it. And that's just a different size of the piping. This is the 5 millimeter. You're really challenging me on that one. I think it might be the
snow. That's the one that comes, Yeah, L10 comes on the machine. That one's on my machine. Okay. So that's the machine that you're going to get in the box. That's the foot that comes with the machine.
Comes with the machine.
Yes.
And the gathering foot. So you can see here that the gathering foot is also a separator foot. So if you're going to be attaching and gathering a piece of fabric at the same time, you could use this separator foot and it would attach and gather at the same time. And you actually get more than a 2-to-1 ratio of gathering because you have a stitch length of 4.5 millimeters in stitch length. And when you're gathering with the 890, you also get a beautiful gather with differential feed and an overlock stitch as well. And that's also the cording foot, just from the top view. Same foot from the front.
I see where it goes in now.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that's the piping foot making the piping. And once, if you've never made piping with your serger before, once you do, you will never make it any other way again because it, as you can see here, you take any width of fabric, fold it over that cording, and it trims away for your seam allowance. And it's just fabulous, fabulous. And then this is a beading and sequin foot. If you're needing and or wanting to attach beads or sequins to an edge or even the middle of your fabric with a flat lock. And if you've never done a two-thread rolled hem or a flat lock stitch before, you'll certainly start to do it now with an L890 because all you have to do is push the button, it makes the change for you, and you thread it just like you thread your machine any other time.
My goodness.
Yeah.
So we had, whenever we got registrations for this virtual showcase, we polled a question to people that, you know, we're registering, what do you wish serger technology had?
Uh-huh.
And it's funny, I think that we've covered all of those questions, but that L890 is everything that they
covers it all, doesn't it?
It really does.
Yeah.
A better way to gauge seam allowance, check.
Uh-huh.
Ability to sew with decorative threads with ease, check.
Right.
Air threading, mm-hmm. check. Automatic tension, check. To be able to push a button with the picture of the stitch I want, check.
There you go.
Competitive pricing from AllBrands.
There you go.
Easier to switch between regular sewing and serging. We covered that in the video.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Chris Miller says that they have a Bernina 2500 serger and wishes that she was more comfortable using it and would very much like for her to be as comfortable with it as she is with her other Bernina machine.
Oh, machine.
But we offer trade-ins. So
I was just going to say, you might want to trade that in.
Yeah, just trade it in. We will find a good home for it. Here's another one. Needle up and down, an easy way to change from cover overlock to cover stitch. So needle up and down. Check.
Needle up and down. Needle up and down or up or down. Yeah.
Yeah.
With the tap of your foot pedal, you can change to either position and the opposite of what it is.
Yeah. So Lynn White says she's a newbie, so she doesn't know yet. Well, guess what? The L890
right here.
Is a perfect machine for newbies because it's all laid out, so simple to use. And Pam, I got to tell you, looking up the settings for serge stitches for me, I have like mild dyslexia. So it's like trying to remember the number and where to push it in is, it can be quite stressful.
Yeah, sometimes. It can be daunting. It can be daunting.
Yeah, so the L890 just makes it so much easier for you.
Right.
Which
right.
is it had it as an extendable table,
mm-hmm.
Is what Nancy Gonzalez said. Double check.
Yeah. Yeah.
Precision and durability.
Mm-hmm. So with the precision, when you talk about the stitching, the precision of the stitching, you get by either the thread flow into your machine and also the precision in, because we talked about how fast, but also how slow you can go stitch by stitch. And then the durability of the machine, it's a Bernina. So the machine itself is going to be very durable. The frame of the machine is metal. All of the components inside of the machine are tested and tested over, they've been working on this machine for well over 10 years.
Wow.
And it's really been, one of the engineers said, it's a dream come true. When we first started, they started with a 3D printer mold of the machine and developed it from the ground up. It's completely designed by Bernina, completely engineered. And as you saw, it's made in the Bernina factory in Thailand.
Yes. And it's manufactured and engineered in Switzerland. So you get that quality engineering with this.
And all the loopers of the machine are hand tooled in Switzerland.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they've always, I'm excited about the feet that are going to be coming out for the Overlockers. And yes, Mary, Bernina manufactures these at their plant in Thailand. So just like the top of the line machines you get, right?
Yeah, so the top of the line, the 880 and the Q series machines, our long arm quilting machines, they are made in Switzerland.
Okay.
The other machines are all made in their factory in Thailand. And that's just simply because of the cost. If all of these machines were made in Switzerland, it would be way more expensive because of the currency exchange rate.
Yeah. I think a bottle of water in Switzerland would be like $20.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. But I've been fortunate enough to visit the Switzerland factory, and we got to see the long arm, which is great. So
all of these machines that they make, when they start producing them, just kind of an inside scoop, they manufacture them in Thailand, and then they ship them all to Switzerland, and they go through that, the whole production of those machines, so that they know the Swiss engineers would typically go to the factory, but because of the virus and all, they couldn't get to the factory. So the factory sent the machines to them and tested it, and it was there isn't anything that goes out that isn't completely and thoroughly tested.
Yes. Like, I mean, I'm just, I know it's cheesy to say, but I am literally blown away by this. And Bernina has longstanding been known to make amazing sergers. Right. So the fact that they just blew it out of the park, you know? Yes. So I think we need to put it to the test. Oh yes, Carolyn. It is. It's so easy to switch between the stitches on the 890 because it's all on the screen, which is wonderful.
Right. Oh yes. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Both machines do have free arms, if that was one of the questions there too. I think they both definitely have free arms. They both come with those extension tables. They both come with that little free arm cover. And there are also cabinets that are designed for the machines as well.
Yes. And I really like the size of it. Mm-hmm. I think that it's sturdier on the table, but the 5.5 inches from needle to neck.
Right.
Is that how much it is? That's like,
yeah,
awesome that you can just stick your arm back there to, mm-hmm. to reach your threads, which is great.
Right, right.
So are you up for a challenge, Pam?
Okay, are you ready?
Let's go ahead and unthread it first.
Well, okay, which one? Oh, I guess it's the 850 since you don't have an 890.
Yeah. I have a feeling you're going to win, but I'm going to try. We'll see you.
Okay, so we're going to unthread.
Yeah, so we're not started yet. So I'm just going to unthread it.
Okay, are we threading from the Let me move my camera here.
Okay. Covers have to be closed and everything.
Covers have to be closed and everything. Okay. I'll turn my camera on so we know we're not cheating.
All right. Oh, this is a test. So I love, too, that the foot pedal activates the threaders. And it also, if you're not, like, you don't have to do your hand wheel, you can just press the foot control to get to that.
Yeah.
Okay, Rosalind, if you want to get entered into the drawing to win, just like, comment, and share this post, or if you're on YouTube, subscribe, and I'll announce the winner at the end of the day, along with our, we have another giveaway from a Grace video of the Q-Zone hoop frame, so find that video, too.
You know, one thing, oh, yeah, we did mention it, that you can thread in any order.
Yes, mm-hmm. That's so great. All right, you ready, Pam?
Okay.
Okay. Sam, okay. Jill says love it. All right, Jill, this is for you. She's a longtime watcher and good friend of ours. So she said,
what we don't all do for our friends, right?
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, set, go. Okay, I'm gonna thread my hair thread. Okay, all right. Here's my needles. I'm gonna do this one. It's not in the order, right? Okay. All right. Oh goodness! Don't tell me you're done yet.
Oh, I just have to do my loopers.
Oh. Somebody slow her down. Oh my gosh. So fast. Okay, this is fun.
Maybe I should have done the 890. I would have had 3 loopers and 5 needles.
I'm like shaking. Okay, I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Done.
Ah! I just had to do my thing. Darn it. It was that quick.
Yeah, it was that quick. It is fun.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
Oh, you're so welcome.
I hope to have you on again on the show because everyone really, really loved it. And so did I.
I loved it too. And always glad to be part of All Brands. And yeah, we go way back, way back. I've known Barbara since she was like 2 years old. So,
yes, I'm so excited that we actually got acquainted with you originally because we were looking for sergers because another manufacturer ran out. And now you're bringing the sergers back again. So we're so excited. Sue says, Pam, you're amazing. Judy, we love you too. That was fun. My heart's racing. But I knew you were going to beat me anyway. But I was real close.
You were close. That's right.
All right, everyone. So I'm going to show you where Pam and I are going to tune out, but we have tons of other representatives that I'd like to introduce you to that are going to
be your price.
Oh, I'm announcing it at the end of the day today, and I'll
great.
On the video. Yeah. So,
okay,
oh my gosh. Yes. And nice to meet you, Pick and Stitch. I see that you've been commenting a lot, and I appreciate that. So Pam,
very good. Well, thank you, everybody. It was great to see all of you again. And anytime you want to get in touch with me, remember Instagram, just P Mahshie, 2 H's, Mahshie 1, and I'll be glad to help you.
Yes. All right. So I hope that you guys enjoy these other testimonials of other Bernina lovers, just like Pamela and I. So here you go.
When I first sat down in front of the L890, just wow, that was it. It took my breath away. Amazing machine. But the best thing I loved about it was the fact that I can learn from this machine. And so I can set up my stitch and all of a sudden I might not remember what to do next. Well, there's an animation for that. So super easy, just push a button, tells you what to do, voila, it's done. You are gonna love it.
The new Bernina L850 and L890 are phenomenal machines. These are machines that are manufactured and engineered by Bernina. You can just tell they're a Bernina by sitting down at them and sewing with them. The beautiful stitch quality and the sound, it is amazingly quiet. These are beautiful machines that we know you will love.
When I first saw the Bernina 890, it has a color touchscreen and I was blown away. It has a built-in setup wizard that will walk you through how to set up all your stitches. It is great for a beginner just like me. And I can't wait to get all these machines here at the Bernina Creative Center for your consumers and you, the dealers, to come for more training. See you then.
I will tell you that my jaw hit the floor when I pulled this machine out of the box for the first time. It looks so great sitting next to my Bernina sewing machine, and it sews beautifully too. My favorite thing is that I can switch between stitches quickly, so I spend less time setting up and more time sewing. Think of all the projects that you can do.
Does your serger give you hypertension? Do you stress out when you have to set it up before you can work? Well, are you in luck today? The doctor is in. The prescription is a Bernina L8 series serger overlocker. Threading is a breeze, operation is super simple, and bonus for you, it sews like a Bernina.
I have always loved the Bernina foot control. Now it's on the Overlocker, and it's amazing. Needle stop up, needle stop down, and then coupled with the freehand system, I can stop with needle down, have hands free, do what I need to do. I love this machine. It's a Bernina.
We are so excited that our Bernina Overlocker is finally here. And it is everything we know and love about Bernina. It's got the back kick, it's got the freehand system, it's got stitch by stitch sewing, and it has got that smooth ride that we have come to love about Bernina. We cannot wait for you to try it.